today is the first day, it's a soft opening of COVID testing here in Ottumwa. We're going to have vehicles drive up and drive into the tents. As medics for the National Guard, we are going to be assisting the nurses. The nurses are always going to do the swab, but then we'll take it from them. I think it's a relief to the state to see the help and the camaraderie between all the different organizations across the state and how they're willing to help one another to get the people what we need done.
I'm a nursing assistant on the civilian side, so I mean assisting nurses is what I do. It's gonna be pretty easy to like step in and hey, you need help, you know, like that's my regular job. It's nice to be able to do this during such a critical time. I'm an Iowan, it's nice to connect to people who are vets or civilians. It feels good just to be in my own community.
Being a medic, you have to have compassion, and I can personally say for my unit, I always see that across the board. When we brought on roughly 5 medics for the 134 Medco, and all of them were excited, even just helping getting the inventories done to see what we could give up to the state if need be.
I'm really proud to be a medic serving in this mission. It's nice that I can be here to reassure the public and just be like the kind National Guard person that they come across so that they're not scared of the National Guard presence. And I'm just really proud to be here. I just love the Army. I do.